If this city was a kingdom, I'd want you to rule with me. Still worried for your safety after all our tomfoolery. And I know I'm probably freaking out foolishly. I just don't want the next thing that I write to be a eulogy in your honor. And I know you'd hate it too, all the petty little things that I'd associate with you, like stairwells, night veil, and beautiful smiles, like Tycho instruments and 300 miles, like happiness, elated afternoons in the shade, like long car trips and trying to move where it rains, like never thinking twice but always using your brain, and like Sherlock Holmes and every tune that you sang, like pie baking, Seattle and Portland, our lack of good fortune, kisses in the morning, mathematical equations, empty night skies, bonfires, poetry, and living life right. There's beaches, boats, sailing, togetherness, the feeling like you're smiling even brighter when the weather's shit. Telling all my friends that I was happy when I got you, and there's coffee shop dates, and certainly Sinatra. Meeting every morning and consorting by your locker. How the first time that we kissed, you said you're not much of a talker. Nearly 8 months later, I think you had it backwards. I asked you who you were, said you're cute, you were flattered. Now our story's gotta fill with happily forever afters. And I don't think I could have fallen for you any faster. If this city was a kingdom, I'd want you to rule with me. Still worried for your safety after all that tomfoolery. And I know I'm probably freaking out foolishly.
So here we are. Finally made it. Day one. Set up. Landed in Keflavík, Iceland. And today's mostly going to be getting provisions and supplies for tomorrow, which is our first of 3 days of camp vanning around Iceland. We're going to be on the western side, and that's Lucky right there. She's asleep right on the little grassy area. I can't explain how beautiful this place is. It's amazing. Lucky and I have been waiting to go here for a very, very long time, and just for us to land here, it's so peaceful. It's beautiful. And Lucky and I are fortunate enough to travel and explore life and explore what the world has to offer. And you know, I'm humbled and thankful for the experience. And it's just amazing how the first day is, because we're just getting our bearings, setting up. We got our Airbnb close to Kef, and we're gonna go into the city tomorrow, pick up our camp van, and start the camp vanning adventures. But for now, it's just relaxation. Lucky and I did about a 2 mile hike up the coast over there. Airbnb is located pretty close to the airport, but we traversed all along the side. But it's just beautiful, the amount of green that they have here, and to have the city you know, be close but still far away. It's about 45 minutes from where we are, but we're right on the coast. It's amazing. Can't wait to share more. See, Lucky's gonna be awake. She is. There she is. You're asleep right there. Totally knocked out. We're both pretty jet lagged. Not bad.